Good morning, Her Excellency, Madam Srani Natalegawa, sponsor for the Minister of Foreign Affairs of Indonesia. Her Excellency, Madam Murniati Dualismi, sponsor of the Minister of Defense of Indonesia. Her Excellency, Madam Moeliek Triyono Subowo, sponsor for the Deputy Minister of Foreign Affairs of Indonesia. And Madam Mariana Sutori, the director of Usmar Ismail Hall, and other honorable guests. We are glad to welcome you at the Russian Culture Morning, which we dedicate to the 15th anniversary of the Russian-ASEAN Dialogue Partnership.
We kindly invite His Excellency Mr. Alexander Ivanov, the Ambassador of Russia to Indonesia and ASEAN, to deliver his opening remark.
Madam Natalegawa, Madam Yasgantora, Madam Lubova, Madam Ransuetor, distinguished ladies and a few gentlemen, today we are holding the Russian Cultural Morning devoted to the 15th anniversary of Russian-ASEAN Dialogue Partnership. ASEAN-Russia Dialogue Partnership, which was established 15 years ago, has many dimensions. We have very dynamic relationship with ASEAN in the political security sphere, in trade, economy, in science, modern technology. But today, we decided to show you just small pieces of Russian culture. Our cultural cooperation has very important meaning because, well, without knowing the culture of each other, the peoples, the different nations, cannot know each other. That is why we are trying to, at least in a small way, to show you what Russian culture is. By the way, today's concert is prepared by the efforts of the Russian embassy staff members, the family members, and our children from the Russian school in Jakarta. Plus, we have a visiting. I hope you will enjoy this concert, and today in the evening, you will share your impressions with your husbands, who are now very busy in their offices. And we hope that in a few days we shall prepare a special DVD of this concert, and we shall try to send you this DVD. Maybe your children will also be able to see this. I hope it will be interesting for you.